What's with Angeal? How long is he gonna slack off like this? It's already been a month. Sephiroth's no help either. Lumping Angeal together with Genesis. Genesis is a deserter who took a bunch of seconds and thirds along with him. He used copies of himself to attack us. Angeal wouldn't condone something like that. His soldier honor means way too much to him. Everything's so messed up now. Angeal, just come back to us.
Soldier Second Class, Zack.
That would be me. Who is this?
Director Lazard wants to see you. Go to the briefing room.
Hey, wait! Who was that? Any word on Angeal?
He hasn't contacted his family either.
So what's this about?
A new assignment. I want you to go to the hometown of our missing soldier first class, Genesis.
Huh?
According to the parents, they've had no contact with Genesis whatsoever. But they can't be trusted.
Why?
They're his family. I had already dispatched some staff, but we've lost contact. I want you to go and investigate. He will go with you.
Song of the Turks.
This job is looking really gloomy.
Let me know when you're ready to go.
Oh, excuse me. Hello?
Oh, hey. It's Kunsel. Did you read my mail?
Not yet. I'll read it later. I'm in a meeting in the briefing room right now.
Gotcha. Hey, can I talk to you after that?
I'm kind of busy, but if you can keep it short...
Yeah, that's fine. All right, I'll be outside the briefing room.
Combat mode.
I see. Ready to go?
A routine job, right? No sweat.
I wonder. Originally, Sephiroth was assigned to this mission. That means it's a top priority matter. Be alert, or you'll fail.
And Sephiroth?
Refusing to go, apparently.
Oh, what is that? They spoil him too much.
Why don't you say that to his face?
No thanks. Weird trees.
Benora white trees. Or dumb apples.
That means this is Benora Village? And Angeal's hometown?
Correct. Genesis and Angeal have known each other a long time.
I saw them in Wutai.
So they are here. We've seen no townspeople yet. They may have taken control of the whole town. When Genesis left, he took an arsenal along with him. Retrieve or destroy. Those are the president's strict orders.
Okay, no sweat.
Combat mode. over!
Prove your honor to me.
I got it.
Activating combat mode.
Bring it on! Got him!
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Out of the way!
Activating combat mode. resolved.
Oh, yeah.
President's orders will be met.
Activating combat mode.
A Genesis copy.
Where did you hear that?
Sephiroth said it.
The technology was stolen from our scientists.
Huh?
It apparently allows Genesis' abilities and traits to be transplanted to soldier members and monsters.
Soldier and monsters? We're the same.
This is Genesis's home. His parents are wealthy landowners.
But I never stole from that tree, because the wealthy man's son was my friend.
They weren't mere acquaintances. They grew up together and were best friends.
So Genesis deserts and gets his best friend Angeal to join him. Is that it?
Sephiroth believes that's the case. There. A gravestone, still very new. Zack, go find Angeal's house. I'll check the grave.
Ugh, so Turks always do this stuff?
Someone has to do it.
Must be rough.
Don't worry. We're paid much better than you are.
No way!
Zack, go find Angeal's house. It should be over there. It's likely already in enemy hands. Be careful.
Activating combat mode.
Let's see. Angeal's house is... somewhere! Alright, I'll just have to check each one. this? But now's not really the time. I'll come back later.
Anybody home?
Activating combat mode.
Anybody home?
Can't hear anything, and the door's locked.
Anybody home?
Can't hear anything, and the door's locked.
Anybody home?
Can't hear anything, and the door's locked.
Conflict resolved.
Oh yeah!
combat mode.
Zangiel.
He's gone missing. I'll explain later. Things will escalate. Be prepared.
You're in for it now!
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it! Oh yeah!
Help you.
Greetings, ma'am. Are you Angeal's mother? My name is Zach.
Are you Zach, the puppy?
Excuse me?
My son wrote to me once about you. Zero attention span. Restless as a little puppy.
Oh, thanks, Angeal.
You're not here together with Genesis, are you?
No, I'm not. Don't worry.
What is happening with my son?
I'm not really sure.
Genesis came back here a month ago with an army of cohorts. And they proceeded to take the lives of many townspeople. Genesis, he used to be such a good boy.
Is Angeal?
He came here. But he left his sword and went off somewhere. That sword represents our family's honor.
I see. No wonder. He never uses this sword, really, ever. I'll take care of Angeal. You should go and hide somewhere.
Don't be concerned. Genesis cannot harm me.
Angeal, where did you go?
What? Genesis copies.
Activating combat mode.
The end.
Conflict resolved.
Oh, yeah.
There's a factory on the outskirts. I saw a Genesis copy go in.
You think it might be their HQ?
I do. I'm on a cliff overlooking the factory. The best way in is from above. Come to the clifftop now.
Activating combat.
Out of the way!
Resolved. Activating combat mode.
Genesis's parents were in that grave.
Wait, his own family?
We can't expect reason from him. What about Angeal?
He wasn't at the house. But please, give me time. If I find Angeal, I can talk to him. If I can convince Angeal, maybe Genesis will come back too.
I understand now why Sephiroth chose you.
Huh?
Genesis and Angeal. Those two were Sephiroth's only friends. He didn't want to fight them. That's why he refused the mission.
Well, Angeal is my friend too.
He's counting on you to bring them both back. Time is short. Let's go.
Made it in. No problem.
Go on ahead. I've got your back.
Activating combat mode. Activating combat mode.
Later!
Conflict resolved.
Zach, this way. Keep sharp.
Activating combat mode. Conflict resolved.
Got him. Oh, yeah.
This is where the copies are made.
Go upstairs. Genesis may be there.
Infinite in mystery is the gift of the goddess. We seek it thus and take to the sky. Ripples form on the water's surface. The wandering soul knows no rest. Settle down. Zack the puppy.
The grave at the house. We found the remains of our people there as well.
It didn't take much to have them send false reports. Just some mild threats.
They would have done that anyway. At least your parents would have.
My parents betrayed me. They had always betrayed me from the very beginning. What do you know?
Shit, the last dogs!
Welcome, partner. I see. You finally made your decision. I'll respect your wishes, old friend. However, can you really live on that side?
Angeal! Did he leave the factory?
There's no time. We have to leave now.
Wait! We're gonna give up the search?
We can't leave any evidence. An airstrike has been called. Are you sure nobody is at Angeal's house?
Angeal's house!
Hurry!
Shelling the town.
Oh man, what do we do now?
Use timely sword strikes to destroy shells.
What?
It can't be too fast or too slow. Keep focus. Same routine as before. Are you ready?
I have to be.
Pay close attention to the fuse sound and the shell color. That's all the advice I can give you.
Fuse sound?
This sound. Keep your ears open. The sound will indicate the right time to attack. Watch for the shell's color change, too. I'm counting on you.
View sound and color, huh? I have to get to Angeal's mom quickly.
like you fended off quite a few. I've just received word. The airstrike is commencing. Hurry.
I hope she's all right. Gotta find her. Now. Check out what I...
After some deliberation, I've managed to buy a little more time. Go do whatever needs to be done.
Thank you, Tsung.
Those shells are Shinra products, too. So you'll be rewarded for destroying evidence of the company's involvement.
My mother could not continue to live, and neither can her son.
What are you talking about? What's going on here?
I told you. You can't live on that side anymore.
Angeal! Angeal!
My friend. Do you fly away now? To a world that abhors you and I?
Shut up!
All that awaits
Shut
you
up! I'm
is
warning
a
you!
Somber morrow, no matter where the winds may blow. I don't see Sephiroth today, but are you game?
Help it.
Concentrate.
I'm feeling it.
Summons aren't meant to be used like this. What happened to dreams and honor?
We are monsters. We have neither dreams nor honor.
Soldier doesn't mean monster.
Jill.